Michael, can you give me an update on the current Brexit situation? Because I'm very confused.
Sure I can, Kathleen. You're confused because you're a woman. Oh. Well, anyway, Kathleen, Article 50, which sets about Brexit in principle, Kathleen, has been invoked.
Okay.
But that can be revoked, but it probably won't, Kathleen. But the major issue of contention is the Irish backstop, Kathleen.
Okay.
So that led to a leadership contest, Kathleen, brought about, especially by the likings of Jacob Rees-Mogg, Kathleen,
oh,
and Boris Johnson.
Okay.
And they, in the 1922 committee, set up a no-confidence vote in her, Kathleen.
Right.
Brought about by the letters of the 48, Kathleen.
This sounds like something out of Game of Thrones.
Well, funny that you should say that, Kathleen, because Theresa May is just like Queen Cersei in Game of Thrones, Kathleen.
Oh, okay.
Except she's shite.
Oh.
Well, anyway, Kathleen, she won the vote, Theresa May, by 200, Kathleen, to 117.
Mm-hmm.
So she'll be the British PM in the EU negotiations, Kathleen.
Mm-hmm.
But the EU are playing hardball, Kathleen, as you know.
Mm-hmm.
Especially the French, who are frogs, Kathleen.
Mm-hmm.
And the Germans, who are... Well, we all know about that, Kathleen.
Oh, so will the Brexit go ahead or not?
Well, fucked if I know, Kathleen. Fucked if I know.
Oh.